गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास 9 हिस्ट्री चैप्टर 1 फ्रेंच रिवॉल्यूशन। फ्रेंच रिवॉल्यूशन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शुड नो अबाउट द रिवॉल्यूशन। रिवॉल्यूशन, इट रिफर्स टू ए मूवमेंट ऑफ्टन वायलेंट टू ओवरथ्रो एंड ओल्ड रेजिम एंड इफेक्ट कंप्लीट चेंज इन द फंडामेंटल इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑफ द सोसाइटी। सो इन द रिवॉल्यूशन पीपुल दे स्टूड अगेंस्ट द अथॉरिटीज, अगेंस्ट द गवर्नमेंट। इफ द गवर्नमेंट इज नॉट डूइंग एनी वेलफेयर वर्क फॉर द सोसाइटीज or for their peoples, sometimes some governments they are doing their work with their own will and wish, they cannot think about their peoples, what is need of the peoples, what is requirement of the peoples, they don't think about that. Afterward the peoples they start their revolution against that system or against that ruler. फ्रेंच रिवॉल्यूशन स्टूडेंट्स, इन फ्रांस देयर वाज लुईस 16 रूल्ड ओवर देयर एंड लुईस 16 ही इज डूइंग एवरी वर्क विथ देयर ओन विल एंड विश। लुईस 16 कैन नॉट थिंक अबाउट द पीपल्स, कैन नॉट डू एनी वर्क फॉर द वेलफेयर और फॉर द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ देयर पीपल्स, so that peoples of the France they start the revolution against the monarchy Louis XVI in 1789 AD. In 1789 AD, students, there are some causes for the French Revolution. Number one, arbitrary rule of the Louis XVI. Arbitrary means the peoples who cannot take care of animals, they are doing their work themselves without any hesitation, without any pressure of the peoples, they known as arbitrary ruler. So Louis XVI, he was an arbitrary ruler, so that the people they were very worried about it and they want to change their ruler. Second is social inequality. At the time of French Revolution, in France, there were three E states, first E states, second E states, and third E states. In first E states, there were clergymen, in second E states, there were nobles, and in the third E states, there were common peoples. What were the conditions of the three states peoples? The first two states, clergy and nobles, they are enjoying their privileges. They are getting every kinds of rights so that they live their life happily. But the common people who were belongs to the third states, they were not getting any kinds of privileges. And they had to pressurize to submit a lot of taxes so that they were start their revolution against this system. Next is economic crisis. At the time of Louis XVI, in France there were economic crisis. Economically France was becomes very weak. Are unable to pay the salary of their armies, to pay the salary of their administrative bodies. He was unable to construct any palaces, any buildings, or any other things. Next point is heavy taxations. Heavy taxation, as I told you, there were many types of taxes, and all the taxes were imposed only on the third estate peoples, common peoples. It is saying that का टैक्स है। नेक्स्ट इज हैप्पी नेशनल डे। व्हेन लुई XVI स्पेंड अ लॉट ऑफ मनी फॉर देयर ओन लग्जरीज एंड प्लेजर्स एट अ टाइम ही हैड टू टेक अ लॉट ऑफ मनी फ्रॉम अदर कंट्रीज सो दैट द नेशन ऑफ फ्रांस इट वाज इन डेट। नेक्स्ट इज एक्सप्रेसिव मोनार्की। इन फ्रांस मोनार्क्स आर टू एक्सपेंसिव। He don't think about the people. He spent all the monies only for the welfare of their families and himself. Next point is role of the philosophers and thinkers. Role of the philosophers and thinkers. At that time in France, there were many philosophers and thinkers, such as Montesquieu, Voltaire, Rousseau. These philosophers and thinkers, they have to mention a lot of ideas in their books so that people of class in their leisure times, in their free times, they have to study their books and they got good ideas, new ideas for the revolution. They are getting ideas that what is the work of the king, what is the work of the monarch, and what is work of the peoples, how the empires is governed, how the peoples are governed, etc. Thank you, student. Next day, again we meet.